Good morning, Ohio Rhyme Show from sunny Henderson, Nevada. Caleb Cline has broken or set the 300-mile world record for recumbent tricycles and 21 hours, 4 minutes, 6.82 seconds. He's currently off the trike, but we're going to put him back on and shoot for 500 kilometers and the 24-hour record. It's been a long night. We had some major mechanicals, but he's pushing on and he's going to finish strong. More later.